guys, and this video is all about how to make a cold coffee or a Starbucks Java chip frappuccino. So I know we all love cold coffee because it's summer or spring for some of you guys who are out of India. So yeah guys, we all love to drink cold coffee or Starbucks. So I thought to make this video for you guys, and I have Poonima with me today.
Hey.
So I got her with me for this video. So yeah guys, one, two, three, let's get started. So yeah guys, the ingredients that we need to make this cold coffee or the Starbucks frappuccino is 2 glasses of milk. If you are making it for 2 people or you are making for them more, then you need some more. So I got them in these cute mason jars, and you have to fill them like halfway because when you add the ice, it will become more. So yeah guys, and then I got some chocolate syrup because I want to make this cold coffee some chocolatey. So yeah guys, then I got this ice cream from Quality Walls for making it a thick cold coffee and some more delicious. And then I got an ice cream scooper to scoop the ice cream. And then what's next, Poonima?
A mixing jar. A straw for Gia because I don't like drinking from straws. And sugar and coffee
because it is a main ingredient because to make cold coffee and Starbucks frappuccino. And then there is one more main ingredient. What is it, Poonima?
Ice.
Ice makes the cold coffee cold. So yeah guys, this is it for the ingredient. And some of these are optional. Actually, you don't need ice cream, you don't need chocolate syrup, you don't need the
straw.
That's all. You just need like 4 ingredients, that is ice, coffee, sugar and milk to make cold coffee. But as we are making the Java chip frappuccino from Starbucks, we need some more things, that is the ice cream, chocolate syrup. And if you can get chocolate chips, so the first ingredient is the milk. So here goes the milk inside the mixing jar. And then what is next, Poonima?
Then we have to put some ice.
And then we need a scoop of ice cream, guys. So as I told you guys, we have got the Quality Walls one, vanilla one. So we just need a scoop of it, not a lot. So I've got right here. So I'm just gonna dump it inside. So what is next, Poonima?
Then we have to put some
chocolate syrup, guys. You just need a little bit of it, not a lot. So this is a dark chocolate one. I'm adding just a little bit, it's not a lot. And then the ingredient that we are adding that will make it sweet is the sugar itself right here. So you don't need a lot because there is ice cream in it and the chocolate. So you just need a little bit. So yeah guys, I have added the sugar and the last ingredient, that is the coffee itself. So yeah guys, and that is it for this guys, and now we are just gonna close it and mix it and show you guys how it turns. So yeah guys, and the grinding, you need to add some chocolate syrup into your mason jars, like just pour it inside, just like make a design. It will make it more delicious and makes it look more like presentable, I must say. So yeah guys, there is some of the milk left inside because we use this as a milk measuring thing. So after you have done that, just keep it aside for a minute. And I just wanted to show you guys how the blend looks. This is how the blend looks, and these bubbles right over makes it more delicious because it's the cream, I must say, or something. So then what you need to do is take your mason jar, so it's right here. So then you just need to pour the mixture into it like that. Or your frappuccino from Starbucks. It looks so delicious actually guys. I just wanted to have a sip. So hey guys, we are done with the cold coffee or the Starbucks frappuccino if you want to say. So we have got them in front of us and it looks very delicious. Doesn't it, Poonama?
Yes.
So yeah guys, let's have a taste test for it. So yeah guys, cheers. And yeah. It is superb actually guys, and the chocolate which is like dripping from here looks very so good, like so presentable. So yeah guys, enjoy our